Okay, here's the third period. Reapers versus NBC. NBC's the away team in the white jerseys, and they're in the lead 3-0 here in the beginning of the third period with a penalty going on. And that, the penalty will last almost all the way to the 2-minute mark of the end of the third period. Oh, good shot. That was good. She got that shot off quick. Block. Fighting for it in the corner. And DC's D to D pass. D's going to take a shot probably right here, I'd guess. Takes a little snapshot. Off to the right. And NBC's trying to gain possession to get back in front of the net here. And the Reapers clear it a little bit. Maybe regroup here. And Reapers are doing a good job clearing that puck with the penalty going on that they have. Good shot. Penalty ought to be up here anytime now. And we're back to full strength. Oh, might be a breakaway by Wolf here. Let's see what can go on here. It's good. Oh, hit the post. Nice pass. It wouldn't get it. Oh, that's out. And Franco's in pretty quick after that one. Looks for a guy to pass it to. Hackett can't get it in time. Tries though. And that's nice in there. That was a good play. Oh, it was a save. Did that go in? I thought that went in, but it didn't. Great save. And that one scored, I think. That was a quick score right off the face-off, kind of. Making it 4-0, NBC over the Reapers. Kept in by NBC, via the D-pass. Probably can't get it in through Josh that easy, huh? Another good save. Now we got about 13 minutes left in the game here. It says 3-0, but I believe it's 4. And NBC gets the face off. Fast enough skater can get a breakaway right here. And they don't get it. Blocked by Josh, the goalie. Eight fans on that puck. Reapers go along the boards to try to get it out. Hackett gets it. They try to regroup. John Hackett gets a pass over here. Good pass. And looks good. Oh, right to the body of the goalie. And the goalie's wearing a suit coat over there. I don't know how he does that. Get that tie on and everything. Well, that NBC dude's skating pretty quick. Oh, but he goes down. Mark Anderson gets it out of there, tries to regroup the Reapers here. Jensen over to the left defenseman. And NBC's taking it in now. But they lose it. Here comes Wolf down the ice. Anderson gets it. Mark heading down across the blue line. Takes a shot. And it's on the body of the goalie. It's blocked. That defenseman right there is doing a good job. Seems to always knows what he's doing. Gets some good passes off too. There's an icing. Hope they get a chance right here. It's blocked. There's a whistle. And this is the first game for the fall season of 2018 here in Tulsa, Oilers Ice Center here in Tulsa, Oklahoma. The fall season just started. These are some of the first games here. Today is September 16th, 2018. On a Sunday late afternoon, this game started. Looks pretty good here. Uh-oh, that skater's catching up to him. Nice shot. And this is the rec league division. What's happening here? Oh man, hits the post. Hackett about had it. He don't like that idea. He's gonna try it again. And here they go. NBC's trying to work it out in front of the net there. They get it, possession of it. Can't get the shot off. And NBC gets a shot off. Frank has a chance here, takes a shot at the body again. Oh man, how can they miss? They had a couple of really nice wide open chances. Just didn't happen. NBC brings it down the ice. We only got 4 minutes and 55 seconds left in the game here. And the scoreboard says 3-0, but I believe it's 4-0. NBC is leading over the Reapers. No ice. Good save. Oh, man. Looks like a save. Good pass, good pass. Thank you. And we're below the 1 minute mark now with 53 seconds left in the game. Oh, there was a whistle. And it looks like we have a timeout. I heard the word timeout with about 40 seconds left in the game. Okay, the clock is ticking. We only got about 40 seconds left in the game. The scoreboard says it's 3-0, but I always thought it was 4-0. Nice low shot. Didn't make it in though. Nope, did not get in there, and you got about 20 seconds and the clock's ticking. This will be the last play of the game right here. Ten seconds. And that probably is going to be it. 2-1. And the scoreboard says 3-0 NBC over Reapers, but I believe it's 4-0. We'll have to see and watch the video throughout.